Welcome back to a new season of Reaching for Excellence. Tonight, I am thrilled to introduce you to Michael Miller Jr. The Fort Osage senior was born with a birth defect that has made speaking difficult. He's overcome that obstacle and is inspiring people everywhere he goes. Spend just a bit of time with senior Michael Miller Jr.
And you're called on a reported dead body.
And you'll see it's clear.
So you're going to go in and process it, photograph it, document it.
He wants to work in law enforcement.
What kind of mindset do you have to know that if something is going wrong or going on, you're running toward danger to help someone else?
Basically, we have an oath, which we basically say we'll give our life for somebody.
The 18-year-old dreams that one day he'll serve Fort Osage High School as a school resource officer.
It took a lot of hard work to get to where I am today. I was born with a cleft lip.
That left Michael with a severe speech impediment. He also had a learning disability.
I had a hard time speaking.
Michael had several corrective surgeries as a baby.
They did skin replacement to try to get the swelling down.
His last procedure, 4 years ago.
I had a really hard time.
Everything changed for Michael his freshman year.
I signed up for a class, and they said we did not have enough room, so they put me in debate. I did not sign up for it.
It was a nightmare coming true for Michael.
First day I was sitting there, and then I basically heard from our debate teacher that we have to go to two tournaments, which that basically startled me because I cannot public speak to anybody.
At that moment, Michael decided he would rise above his adversity.
At the beginning, I had a hard time public speaking, and debate rounds I did very horrible, but I kept trying at it until eventually I became good at it.
Good may be an understatement. Michael placed third at a recent competition. He's the captain of the school's debate team and the captain of his school's crime scene investigators. He's also completed the Missouri State Troopers Youth Cadet Academy and the Blue Springs Youth Police Academy. If that wasn't enough to keep him busy, Michael earned his Eagle Scout Award.
Michael is an amazing kid. He's a great student. He goes above and beyond a lot of times.
Teacher Corey Duvall calls him a leader.
He will go far in his career.
Michael hopes to be an inspiration to others that if you believe, you can do anything you set your mind to.
The only way you could get better by it is by practicing and practicing.
Way to go, Michael. Michael plans to attend a four-year college and then enter the police academy, following in his father's footsteps. If you know a young achiever, 18 years old or younger, who is doing exceptional things, I want to hear from you. Nominate them at fox4kc.com/reaching or shoot me a line on my Facebook page. That's facebook.com/drixtv.